you feel it? You feel the pressure in your bones, it's resonating, trying to conceal it. And you call me.
I'm just happy to be here. I have all my players here. We picked the Connecticut Children Medical Center to be my charity that I'm supporting for the Coaches and Charity Affinity Challenge. And we're just here to partnership, bring, you know, laughter, joy to the kids, and also hopefully we can get $100,000 into this great facility here.
Yes, what?
They're really nice guys. These are UConn Huskies basketball players.
We have winners here, and we're delighted that they've decided to partner with us. Connecticut Children's treats a lot of children, as you hear from the coach. Multiple generations now have been impacted by us.
It's close and dear to my heart. My son had a surgery here when he was first born. Dr. Weiss did a great job. All the nurses, all the support was here. And, you know, I was a young man then, and just to see him 20 years old now, healthy and vibrant, it means a lot to me, a special, special day and a special moment for me in my life. And, you know, we're trying to do this together, and we want to support every kid that's having surgery here or having, you know, a patient in here, and the families here and the nurses here. It's just a great, great, you know, medical center, and I want to be here and support it.
Partner with a winning team, with young athletes that are success stories, no matter what the scores end up being. These young men are terrific role models, and that's the kind of organization that we want to partner with, so we're delighted.